Fairfax. I'm here in New York at Samsung's Global Unpacked event. I'm going to be one of the first people to get my hands on a new Note 5.